Most automakers are trying to perfect their continuously autonomous driving systems. Caddilac, Xpeng, and Tesla are among the top companies that have a credible autonomous driving system. Xpilot 3.5 is the latest version by Xpeng. Tesla is known for its famous FSD. These two are the hottest autonomous driving systems in the market, and there are solid reasons behind this. Today, we're zooming in on these two self-driving systems. Before we dive into the video, don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't done this already. We aim to bring you the latest vehicle news. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments and/or use the timestamps in the description. What is speed offering? The Xpilot 3.5 comes with 32 perception sensors that work in collaboration with its high-precision positioning unit. There are 12 ultrasonic sensors, 2 LiDARs, 13 high-res cameras, and 5 millimeter wave radars in the sensors department. The high-precision positioning unit consists of an inertial measurement unit and a GNSS. All this tech combines to give the car 360 degrees of dual perception to generate maximum redundancy. This, in turn, helps the car handle tricky situations when on the road. The navigation-guided pilot by Xpeng has already been working flawlessly on highways, and now the cars will be able to execute city driving. There are double prism LiDAR units that give the system a high degree of situational awareness. Xpeng runs on the Smart Electrical Platform Architecture, or SEPA. It is the infusion of a neural network in the chassis of a car. This gives the computer of the car a broader understanding of what the car is currently going through on the road. Xpeng does have a very impressive autonomous driving system for its cars. Tesla NOA navigation on autopilot. Teslas can be run on autopilot and highways using the navigation on autopilot feature. It uses the visual and non-visual sensors present on the vehicle to make an assisted driving experience. The Teslas can change lanes, speed up or slow down according to traffic, and also adjust to the curvature of the road. Many comparisons have been practically performed to see how the two systems, the Tesla Autopilot and the Xpeng Xpilot, perform. We have created a comparison of the two systems and how they stand in front of each other when on highway drives. Decision making. Both of the systems show impressive use of their neural network infusions when being driven on highway conditions. There is, however, a slight difference in the decision-making rates of the two. Tesla Autopilot requires the person in the driver's seat to be a little more involved in the decision-making process as compared to the Xpeng. The Xpeng autonomous driving system makes a few more decisions on its own without needing help from the driver. There are different opinions on this. Many feel that there must be an involvement of the driver in the decision-making, while many have the opposite opinion. One hand versus two hand. Tesla vehicles require the person in the driving seat to have one of their hands put on the steering wheel. This is a redundancy measure to make sure that the driver is not using their hands in something very unrelated to driving. Xpeng has taken this up a notch by needing the person in the driving seat to put two of their hands on the steering wheel. This may be due to the huge number of ways people have come up with to cheat the Tesla requirement. People often hang something weighted on the steering wheel. Third-party accessories have also come in the market, which can be attached to the steering wheel of a Tesla and make it think the driver has their hand on it. Jerkiness of steering. This is a very minute detail noticed by people who have compared the two autonomous systems. The steering wheel on a Tesla running on autopilot seems to have a little jerkiness to it. The Xpeng does not show this on its steering wheel. This does not seem to be much of a huge issue and will be fixed by Tesla later on. Lane changing. This is a huge difference between the two autonomous driving systems. Xpeng does not require the driver to change lanes using the turn signal stalks, while Tesla requires the driver to do so. Again, this falls under the decision-making differences of the two cars and how much user involvement they require. Graphical interface. Xpeng offers two screens inside the cabin of all its cars. This helps in distributing the information in two portions based on the importance. The gauge cluster screen gives primary information such as the speed, navigation prompts, and other information. On the other hand, the center screen has all the other information, like the car controls and map. It's not the same on Tesla vehicles. Some vehicles, like the Model X and Model S, have two screens, while the Model 3 and Model Y have one center screen. This makes the autonomous driving experience a bit changed, as the driver has to look at the center for vital information rather than in front of them. Traffic cone recognition. Both autonomous driving systems have impressive detection and reactions to traffic cones. Upon being faced with traffic cones on the road, both systems slow the vehicles down and adapt to the new road conditions. Even if a three-lane road is changed into a two-lane road with traffic cones, the systems recognize this and start driving according to the new conditions. Highway road changing. When on highway or freeway conditions, the road transition is very smooth for both cars. There are no abrupt changes in speed or direction when the car is moving from one lane to another. The whole process is done very seamlessly. Speed limit coherence. Both vehicles change their speed by themselves and are very accurate when it needs to be changed to adapt to the traffic. On the other hand, both perform differently in open road conditions where the traffic is far away. Xpeng vehicles do not require the driver to change the speed every time and do it themselves. Tesla vehicles do this differently. The driver has to adjust the speed themselves by using the scrolling devices on the steering wheel. If we compare the speeding up and slowing down processes of the two cars, the Xpeng does it a little more abruptly as compared to the Tesla. The speed changing is very smooth on the Tesla. Smooth braking. Both vehicles have adaptive speed changes relevant to the traffic in front of them. This process is seen to be very smooth in both cars. None of them slow down or press the brakes harshly. It adds a lot to the overall comfort factor of the cars and relieves anxiety off of the passengers. Punishment alerts. There is a system for punishing the driver for not behaving properly on both vehicles. Xpeng flashes red lights on the screen and tells the drivers what they have been doing wrong. This is a bit different on the Teslas. There is a blue flashing light on the center screen that shows that the driver is being punished, but the car does not tell what the user has done wrong. It can be quite tricky in some situations. Big curves. When faced with big, curved roads, the two vehicles behave a bit differently. Tesla seems to maintain its speed and flows with the road. It turns according to the road very efficiently without swerving or changing lanes. This is a bit different for Xpeng. Xpeng vehicles slow the speed down when faced with such a situation. However, there is no swerving or changing of lanes seen at all. It is also done very flawlessly. Heavy traffic handling. There are always different types of traffic densities on the road. Both the vehicles handle these very efficiently. No such incidents have been reported where the vehicles have caused any accidents on the road or violated traffic rules. This is a major part of why these are becoming very influential. The wrap-up. On the whole, both have very amazing features that were once thought to be impossible for ordinary everyday vehicles. However, these are not the final versions of the autonomous driving software from both companies. They will continue to optimize and improve their systems. All of the changes can be made over the air for the vehicles. Will Tesla be better than Xpeng? Or will Xpeng make a better autonomous system than Tesla? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. We will do our best to keep you updated. All you need to do is subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.